Hello. Welcome back to Hollow Knight. Last time we did Steel Soul for a bit. We got an extra mask, did just about everything in the crossroads. We got Shaman Stone. We were about to go to City of Tears, but I realized I haven't been opening the stag stations. So that's something I'm gonna fix. Who knows when, because eventually I'm going to have to go for the Steel Heart achievement, which is achieve 100% completion. But it's not for a while. I gotta see if I can actually beat the game first. But really, I just have to play it cool. Like, I can get like a Spore Shroom to get rid of Crystal Guardian. Should work. This is an older version of the game, I think. It might not work, I don't know. Well, no, that update was recent, I think. Oops. So yeah. So, where am I going? I'm gonna go to Green Path. We're gonna get the stag station there. Sorry. Then we're gonna get Queen Station and head to the city. I'm just gonna unalive everything I see, so I can take all the geo from them. Gotta make sure I heal. I just noticed that the knight isn't actually touching the ground right there. And I'm never gonna be able to unsee that. And we're gonna kill the, I don't know what they're called. Really, I should just equip Fragile Greed and Gathering Swarm and then just run through the crossroads a few times. But I'm in no real rush. Got all the speedrun achievements, minus the speed completion, but I'll just use the other save file for that. But I'm actually confident enough to do that. Alright. To Green Path we go. I don't think the boulder there doesn't respawn. Oh yeah, and then I didn't save Zoat, so he's dead. Which, it's unfortunate, yeah, but... eh. It is what it is. Oh, well, there goes that guy. I'm not as knowledgeable of this area as I mentioned last time. Like, I know there's a bench up here. I remember when I first played this game, I got stuck here. Like, Hornet just kept kicking my ass. That was a few years ago now. Good times. Alright, let me think. I'm gonna prioritize the stag stations. Although I could go for, Thorns. Thorns of Agony. Try and... I could also go kill the Moss Knights if I wanted to, which I really don't. Although it might be worth it. Oh, I haven't gone over here yet. Oh, this is just where Hornet is, that's right. That's right, we have to loop around. Awesome. Geo for my troubles. Not bad. If I had Greedo, it would have been more. Probably like 65 or something. I don't know. Is there anything I can do over here? No, this is... Isn't this where Feather Shell is? Maybe. Yes. Shell. Perfect. And I believe there's a grub over here somewhere. I hear it. Oh, there it is. Oh my god. That poor vengeful. Oh my god. Go this way. I don't even know where this way leads. Oh, we're in the Howling Cliffs. I didn't think I could get over here. Okay. This is fine. There's a few things I can do here. Not much. If I had the Dream Nail, I could do just about everything here, but I don't have that yet. And I'm in no real rush to get that. Alright, let me think. Where's your feet? Mm-hmm. Right. I know there's... Yeah, there's this. And then there's something back here. And I don't remember what. This is the... Okay, this is the Grim Troop stuff. We can't do this yet. We need Dream now. That will be later. I'm trying to remember where... I want to say Joni's Blessing, maybe? I think I need lantern for that. Oh, yeah, Cornifer's here. Hear him. Unfortunately, my headphones only do left or right, not up or down. There we go, he's up here. Here he is. Hi, Cornifer. Yeah, I don't think I'm doing that yet. I'm not that skilled at the game to be able to traverse dark rooms like that. Oh, what else is there here? I know there's the nail art, which is over this way. This motto?
Yeah. To sta cucando.
Okay, this is the free one. The one that costs money less.
Excuse me.
Kingdom's Edge. There we go, the Cyclone Slash.
Hele Summit.
And then, as always, Finder. You must bow. There we go. Is there anything over here? No. way. And down this way. Let's see. Wait. Back this way, it'll be faster. Oh, great, this guy's back. Perfect. And this way. Audio keeps cutting out through my headphones. I hope that's not happening in the recording. If it is, I apologize. This way. Probably stop at Thorn. Get that and get that real quick. Yeah, I'll do that. Get some Geo along the way. Let's see, where's Thorn? Way? This is the way that you normally have to go. It's right, yeah, right up here. Take care of that guy real quick. Oh. Maybe it's not this way, I don't remember. This it? No. No, this just leads to here. Down here? Yeah, that's probably down here. Uh-oh. Here we go, this way. Get some electricity. Need to worry about it. I don't even really need Claw to do this. And there you go, easy. Thorns of Agony. Oops. Straight up was not paying attention. That's alright though. This way. Oh yeah, I could go fight the massive moss charger if I wanted to. Also get a journal on here. That way I'll actually know the names of enemies. Nah. So let's bench that way. Here's how you kill these things. Good old, it's like a, what was it, Phantom Ganon in time. I don't remember. Dark room. Can't do that yet. Well, I mean, I could. Nah. That moss charges up this way, actually. Yep. Yeah, we'll fight him real quick. Done. Holy crap, that was fast. Easy 300 Geo right there. Is there anything up here? Just a soul totem. Yeah, I'll go this way, because I know there's a... I want to say a mask shard. Is that a lead or a vessel fragment? We might not be able to get it yet. It's over this way. Oh, we can get that at least. Of Geo. Not bad. I hear a grub. Right up here. Yeah, I don't think I can get up there yet, which is where the thing is. What is that? I think that's a vessel fragment. I don't know if I can get it yet. I can sure try. I sure can. Alright, cool. First vessel fragment. Nice. So for those, if you don't already know, every 3 you collect will increase the amount of soul that you have. Or can collect, rather. There we go. And then we can't go the other way yet. Or we can't go past that, which is fine. I think I was planning on it. I knew why the audio was cutting out. At least for me. Trying to keep an eye on OBS. I don't know if the mic is picking up me yawning at all. Alright, here we go. Fog Canyon. Honestly, one of my least favorite areas in the entire game. Not because it's not bad, like a green path, but because everything explodes, except for those small ones. These guys? Yeah, they explode. Little ones, they don't explode. Big ones, though, they absolutely explode. Like, if I were to go boop, the little orange cores will hit the wall and then fly back to you. Unless they fall into acid, then they just die, which is great. But yeah, fun fact about the explosions, if you didn't already know, they do double damage. So yeah, they will easily end a steel soul run. So do not mess around in Fog Canyon. Here we go, Queen Station. Nope, that's Willow. And this way. Here we go. 20. Kind of want long nail. I also want this. Go with long nail. Once I get more charm notches, then it really opens up. Oh, I could do this. Let me try that again. And that's another mask shard. Perfect. Back at it again in the funk waste. There's plenty of stuff to do here, but I'm just here for the stag station. Oh wait, no. There's no stag station here. It's just... Oh my god. Excuse me. The stag station is the queen's station one. Now I just have to get to the city from here. Oh my god, okay. There's also some grubs you could find here, but I'm not really doing that right now. Let's see, this way. Oh, it's up here. No. I don't want to get hit by any of those. What is this? Not really all that worth it. Alright. Kill that dude. Kill that dude. And... full health. Perfect. This. That's extra money for when we get to Lem. There's two things I want to do once we get to the City of Tears. That is, sell my relics to Lem, get some Geo, and then I want to upgrade the nail. Shabby. Oh yeah, I should also visit Leg Eater. Yeah, why not? He's right here. I also gotta afford the lantern at some point. Let me check my relics I do have. I think I'd be able to afford lantern if I went immediately back to Green Path. Not Green Path, what am I talking about? Dirt Mouth. There we go, cool. Alright, bye Leg Eater. The audio absolutely cut out there. And I don't know why. I'm trying to record in 60 FPS, so that's probably the issue. So satisfying to do that. Let me think. Oh god. That's the only blue, I think. We can't fight him yet. Yeah, it's absolutely. Hold on. Maybe I can change the settings mid recording. Let's see. Output? No. Video. Nope, I can't right now. Alright, so we're just gonna have to deal with it for now. It's fine. Down this way. city. You don't actually need to jump for that part. And then we've got a soul totem up here, so if you're out of soul, like me, you can just whack it a few times. There you go. I'm not gonna bother hitting the levers because I don't really come back this way. Just gotta insert the city seal here, or crest rather, and then the gates will open. And then close right behind you. It's like that one Katy Perry song, "There's No Going Back." And just a little bit of Geo right here. Oh wait, no, there's three things I can do here. There's a spell I can get here, sell the stuff to Lem, upgrade, nail. Yes, these guys. I don't like those guys. Not those ones either, but they're easy enough to deal with. Let me think. So, the introduction of elevators. Oh yeah, Quirrell's here. Hi, Quirrell. There you go. Let's do this. This is faster. I have enough to upgrade the nail, actually. So I'm back. The elevator. Or do I? Yeah, I do. And up here. I don't like those guys. Those guys I can deal with. It's the flying ones that I don't like. At least I don't like them on Steel Soul mode. Can I get up there? Yeah, I can. Okay. We got, I believe, another Wanderer's Journal. Hellenist Seal. Eh, that's fine. I don't remember how much Lem buys those for. I want to say it's 450. And the Wanderer's Journal is for like 200 maybe? I don't remember. Oh, this guy. I love this guy. I hate this guy. There he goes. That's always amusing.
Boris again.
Velmi Artred.
I wish there was a way to sell all of them at once.
Velmi Artred.
Oh yeah, I have more than enough for everything I want.
Kachael,
at least for now.
Velmi Artred.
And just like that, I have enough for the lantern.
Velmi Artred.
Don't worry about any dark rooms.
Velmi Artred.
The thing with the dark rooms is that if you get hit by any, like, spikes or anything, go all the way back to the beginning of the room. And that's so fun.
Velmi Artred.
And I'll also sell the Wanderer's Journals.
Kachael, Liasoke. Velmi Artred.
Then hopefully we'll be able to buy some charm notches from Salubra. But that's
Velmi
not really
Artred.
A priority right now.
Boris Sun Gian.
Alright, cool. Oops. Now, the next order of business is getting to a stag station. That is our only means out of the city. At least at the moment. Let me go up this way. Wait, no, no, no. Alright, go back down. There he goes. We're gonna go upgrade the nail. I have more than enough for that, and the lantern.
Stenja.
Oh, it's only 250? Hell yeah, dude. Nice.
Junsha.
Honestly, that's an increase from 3 damage to 4.
Garadel,
I don't remember. But yeah, now, with the little, these dudes. Boop. Look at that. Good old 1-2 combo. Guys, 4 hits. Audio keeps cutting out. I wish it didn't. I gotta upgrade my PC at some point. But that's not probably not gonna happen this month. No, correction, definitely not happening this month. Maybe next month, we'll see. Oh shit, I should heal. There we go. And we got rancid egg. Let's go. Nope, not that way. This way. That's better. This guy, you don't even have to try. You can hit him to the floor. Which is super nice. This guy, I have to deal with. Now, the reason I don't like this guy, he dives at you. And also he'll throw his little spear. Neither of which are fun to deal with. Brava! The sounds he makes are really funny though. No reason to go in there. And down here. And now we can keep going this way. Yeah, there's a grub over here too. Right here. Oop, got him. Up the elevator we go. We could go that way. I really don't want to deal with that right now though. Oh. Right, I forgot about this. Yeah, if you're lucky, Ventral Spear can hit multiple times. That was weird. at the station. Matter of fact, it's... Oh yeah, there's that dive attack that I mentioned. Things, I forgot what they're called. I'm drawing a blank, I don't remember what those are called. Whispering Roots, that's it. I got it. No. I better heal. There we go. I think this is a simple key. Yep. And right up here is the stag station. Along with another, what's it? Wanderer's Journal. Lantern. And also stuff from Salubra. It's gonna sit on the bench. There we go. 200. Not as much as I was expecting, but more than I was hoping. First stag we've called. To Dirt Mouth. Lantern. And I'll buy another mask shard, why not?
Patamas Geo.
Yeah, no, I'm not really gonna buy anything else. Oh, there's another thing we can do here. We go all the way to the right. We have this thing. Use a simple key and then enter. And here we have Steel Soul Jin. It is it here. Waking Jin. Observed. Small, dull, no soul. Long shadow, it is blank but brave. Is it bring offering? Jin has only many small, shiny things. Useless to Jin but will trade for wonderful gift. Would it offer gift so wonderful to Jin? We can give Jin the rancid eggs. Gift is a horrible gift, disgusting, but Jin knows one who appreciates. Friend of Jin, eats nasties, loves nasties, shall accept, shall provide. Shinies for tiny it, good to give shinies, less burden for Jin. And so we get Geo for the rancid eggs, which is awesome. Actually, isn't Sly selling one for like 90? Let me go grab that real quick. I run right past them.
Patamas Geo!
60, nice. God, I'm gonna have to head to Crystal Peaks at some point. Can't just dash around like this. That's a little inconsistent, but that's fine. Alright. now we're gonna go see Salubra. Let me think, what's the fastest way? Probably this way. Alright, we can kill those things in one shot now, which is incredibly nice. These guys can still take two, but that's fine. Go kill this dude for an easy 45. Nice. And down we go. Oh, we can go in here now. Because we've got the lantern. Oh, I forgot to get the spell of the city. It's fine. All right, Salubra. I'd like this, please. I may as well. Here we go, this is fine. Now I'm gonna quit to menu. How long have I been playing for? Nice, maybe like 42 minutes, give or take? Go until like it's 10 o'clock. Oh. That was a waste. That's all right. Yeah, we'll go up this way. This is fine. Well, I could also go visit the Grubfather for some more Geo. Too much to talk about. Alright, I've gotta fix the OBS settings. this guy. Give money. Awesome. Almost double their geo right there. Seems good for collecting geo. There's a whispering room, but we can't really do that yet. So we're gonna go get dive, and then we can go to peak. City storerooms. Then we go back towards corner. Just gotta sit on the bench real quick. Nope. I would much rather not have to deal with them. So through the hallway. Water's here. And then we go off to the right. Okay, new plan. Heading back to Cornifer, we're buying that bench. Because having Fragile Greed and Gathering Swarm right now is not beneficial. I need more combat-oriented charms. Alright. Shaman Stone is staying. We're never getting rid of that. I could go for Fragile Strength, or I could go for, like, Long Nail, Soul Catcher. I think Long, we can go with Mark of Pride. There we go. This is fine. I love the melee combat in this game. It's so satisfying. Like, nothing is more satisfying than just wailing on enemies. I'm gonna run over here to the left real quick. Because if you listen, you can hear Cornifer again. There you go. There's a little shortcut. Secure sometimes. This area is full of those guys. Also, remember the flying dudes? I hope you like those guys because there's more of them. also plenty of soul, so. And plenty of these guys. Boss fight. Well, it's more than pretty boss sometimes. It's not too bad. It's pretty easy. He's dead. It's okay. Okay. Shouldn't have really wasted spells because these guys are here. Easy. Up we go. Make sure I'm at full health. Oh my god. Oh no. We're not where I thought I was. Oh good, there's two of them. Get the fuck down from there. Oh my god. Is there soul down here? Oh my god, another one. Oh no. Okay. Crisis averted. We're good. If I had reached one health, I would have just quit to the menu. Up here. I'll wait for that guy to get over here. So I can heal. There's the spell Twister Charm. And I like to throw those guys at ya. And here we go. The part that I am infinitely less stressed about. The boss fight. This guy's not too bad if you know what you're doing, and you're not an idiot like me. So, but I'm saying it's gonna be hit or miss. This guy's not too bad. You just gotta know his attacks. He moves around, charges. He'll do this. Use the heal, or you can just wail on him some more. He also does this little shockwave thing. And he likes to throw you off by teleporting. Also shoot those stupid orbs at you. And we're done. Come on, there's our prize. Turns into a spell. Just gonna start absorbing it now. Psych, he's not dead. So he'll charge, or he'll dive down and try to time an upswing. But I'm not really good at it. Or he can just shoot spells at him constantly while dodging his little fireballs. And now he's dead. If the boss explodes into orange particles, chances are they're dead. And now we actually get our prize. This is the down spell, the Desolate Die. This is just a ground pound. I don't know if we can get back up there. Probably not. It's alright though. Up here, money maybe. Okay, here we go. Some money, some soul. I mean, you could just probably save an exit to get out of here, but eh. Might do that when there's money to be made. But yeah, if you're walking along and you hear this sound, you can ground pound. Like so. The Hellenist seal. Aha! I knew he was there. And there's a grub over here. What I like to do, top off my soul, then break that, but without falling down. And then save the drone. And then down we go. Holy crap. And check this out. Monster kill. Oh, fuck. I'm trying. Monster kill. Open this door. But yeah, they really throw these guys at you. Just so you can get used to these if you're new. Attack. And it's good because while you do it, you get invincibility frames. But, yeah. Yeah, that's pretty much everything I wanted from the city for right now. There is one other thing, but we have to go to Peaks first. Alright, get me the hell out of here, please. Is there anything else I can do here right now? No, I don't think so. I do want Gathering Swarm still. I'll go with Long Nail. We're gonna head back to the Forgotten Crossroads. And we'll head to Peaks from there. Yeah, there's the throwing thing that I mentioned. Bastards. Ah, nice try, idiot. Alright, cool. I jumped right into that. There's a bench here. Okay. At the crossroads, we can either go through the dark room or we can go through the little mine shaft area. We wanna go through the... dark room just because I can use that way to come back. And it's right here. Sure, it costs Geo, but whatever. It's only 50. There's a few things we can do here. One of which is get Crystal Heart, which is like a super dash, which is honestly priority like number one. Oh yeah, here's the other entrance. But we can't really go back up that way. At least not yet. So I don't bother going that way, typically. And then once we get Crystal Heart, there's a certain item we can get. Sorry, I have the Gathering Swarm. I forgot. Hey, we can also get the storeroom key or whatever it is. Shopkeeper's key. That will allow us to buy another key. That will allow us to upgrade Mental Spirit. I'm basically just assuming you guys know enough about Hollow Knight. So I'm skipping dialogue and all that. But if not, I don't know. Go through here. Exactly know where I'm going. Like, I have a vague idea if that. But alright, dude. Is there anything cool in here? Stuff I can't do yet. I'm gonna come back once I get Crystal Heart. Corner right over here. Can I? No, I can't get up there yet. I don't want to go that way. Now I need to wait for that thing to come back down here. Heal up as best as I can. Oh, here's the key. Perfect. As you can see, it's kind of shaped like Sly. We're gonna leave him be for now. I'd really rather not fight him. Again. make it to full health before I fight this guy. At least I'm gonna try to. There we go. Full health. Alright. This guy's going down. And he's done. And he'll jump up. And now we can sit on the bench. Go up this way. Kill this guy just to get some extra soul. And I'm trying to remember exactly where to go. Squirrel up here? No. And go down this way. Got all of them. That's all right. Down this way. Think. Crystal Heart is this way? Yes. Yes, it is. Heal up. Get some soul from the totem. And down we go. And we now have Crystal Heart. As you can see, not only is this super fast, we can go long distances. I hear a grub. I see the grub. Also, if you're on PC, this allows you to acid skip, which is a neat little trick. Then we're gonna go down. Actually, let me go back up. Just an item that I want to get real quick. It's a fast one. Probably this way. Although, it's a little tricky without double jump. We'll come back for it. Let's just head to resting grounds. Crushing rooms. I love these rooms. So good. first try. Now the crushers are permanently stopped. Let's get that grub. Door. And I believe it's this way. Yep, here we go. This room is normally dark. And with these guys, I don't like being in a dark room with those guys. Because they shoot spikes at you that then extend into more spikes. It's certainly doable, for sure. But I'd rather not. Let me go this way. Go over this way. Real quick. Get some extra soul. And I believe this is the upgrade to dive. So yeah, here we are at the crystallized mound. But yeah, as you can see, these guys do that. And I hate that. Your platform, you can just pogo it to turn it to normal. Or you can just wait. There's a grub up this way. God damn it. It's the double whammy. God damn it, I did it again. It's because I insist on wall jumping. There we go. We got him. I'm just gonna wait for those to get back. Uh oh. Okay, we're good. Then we'll just go up here. Drop down. And we free this dude. And he explodes into dark. And then we eat him, basically. We just consume him. And now we have Descending Dark, which is a stronger desolate dive. There you go. Now we can just jump down. And then to the right, we've got this little shrine right here. Oh, can't leave anymore. And yeah, this tells us about the dreamers. We'll see them right now. Hydration check, everybody. Make sure you all stay hydrated. Cool. Do I take damage here? No. But now I have to wait again. Up we go. There. Oops. God damn it. It's fine. Also, welcome to the dream realm, by the way. This is something everyone dreams of. Lamp posts and floating rocks. If you guys don't dream of this, then you're lying. Obviously. That's fine. And here we go. Now we get Dream Nail. Give, please. Perfect. And now a whole bunch of new stuff has opened. Such as extra bosses. I'm not going to bother talking to them right now. First things first, we got to get this. Just because it's right here. The charm's alright. Can't really control it though, it just spins around you. So I don't really care for it. Essence. There you go. There's a stag station over here. Completely free, by the way. Actually, there's still stuff I can do here. I don't know. Need soul. Hold on. Grub. There's also a charm here we can get. There's lots of breakable walls here. Journal. Oh, wait. Soul Eater, perfect. How many charms do we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I already lost count. Like, my eyes were moving faster than my mind was counting, so I just... God damn it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. We have 17 out of 40. Not bad. Almost halfway there. What's up here? Oh. I know what's up here. We're not going in here because we're not doing that yet. That will be much later. God, I hate the noises that they make. Oh. There's the little chirpy thing. Yeah, that one. Play through Hollow Knight that often anymore. Typically, I just do randomized runs until I get bored. It's over here. Alright, bastard. I can get a glowing womb now. That's something I can do. I can also fight this guy. Just gotta dodge his little swords. Which is honestly pretty easy. Literally just run under here. He cannot hit you when you're down there. Although honestly, he's pretty easy to dodge. And he's dead. Double dead. Listen? No. And that should bring us to 120? Correct. And I believe we can get some stuff from the Moth Woman over here. Also, if you use the dream nail on stuff, you can get little bits of lore if you didn't know. But chances are you already knew that. Cool. Okay. But honestly, I probably won't go back there until I get 1800. City. Is this guy back? No, good. Huh? There we go. These idiots. Uh-oh. Oh my god. Never mind. We can't go that way yet. Now we are in the other side of the City of Tears. more stuff we can do now. Such as go up here. What's up here? I don't remember. I vaguely remember. Vessel fragment. Nice. That is 2 out of 3. Visit Lem again. It's so fun to just shred enemies with spells. There we are. King Station. Just gonna go this way. Sit on the bench. Some geo. Let's see, how many static stations are left? Technically 4, but come on, I can do this. Got it. Another 450 geo. Yeah, there's like 3 more. Alright. We're not gonna use the stag station just yet. Go that way yet, because that's to another area. But I'd rather have an upgrade for that, and I haven't even gone to the area where that is yet. Those guys scare me. I don't have a good enough means of fighting them. Oh, this room. Yep, here we go. Meet the gorgeous husk. This thing drops a lot of money. There we go. Oh, I should have killed it with Fragile Greed. What the hell am I doing? It's too late now. Look at that, an even 3,000. Nice. Can't go in here yet because I don't have the key. I used it to unlock the Jin's little hut thing. Oh, there's something we could do. Those who know, you know. Anyway, now we can go this way. Also, let's talk to Hornet real quick.
Gala Negosa Thros Hakana Sagamos.
Okay, cool. Go visit Lem again. Honestly, my priorities right now are buy charms and then buy charm notches from Salubra. Need more keys. So we're gonna go talk to Lem, then we're gonna head over to the King Station. We're gonna buy all the charms that Sly has after giving him the key.
Velmi Artrid. Warra's son? Velmi Artrid.
I don't know if, OBS says you can hear it.
Velmi Artrid.
I gotta Artrid. Fix my posture. There we go.
Velmi Artrid. Gachael, Liasok, Velmi Artrid.
You can almost afford a Fragile Charm upgrade Liasok. From the Grim Troop.
Velmi Artrid.
The cheapest one is like 6,000. So it's like 6,000, 9,000, 15,000. Something like that.
Helma Delka.
Alright, cool. Salubra. And then to the city storerooms to try to upgrade. I'm just gonna go past these guys. I'm not gonna waste time trying to fight them. Because honestly, they scare me. I'd really rather not fight them. We go to Sly. Alright. Where am I? Here we go. This way.
Oh! Poopa! Patamas, Gio!
Alright. This is a priority. This I'll buy. Buy heavy glow as well. Buy a key. I'd rather not, but buy one of these. And now we get a little extra soul. Looks like a coconut. Just made out of like marble or something. How close am I to an extra mask? Very close. Okay.
Patamas Gio!
I'll buy a stalwart shell as well. Alright, cool. And then we're gonna go buy the most overpowered charm ever. Which is right in here.
Bapanada.
There it is. And now, we win, essentially. I don't have any of the maps. I'm gonna buy those just because I get lost easily if it's not the crossroads. I'm gonna buy this real quick though. Yep, I got it. Yep. There we go. Buy the pins as well. At least some of them. Alright, cool. Now I'll be able to tell where the hell I'm going. Go this way, actually. Hopefully I still have enough for a charm notch. Do everything in the crossroads before getting any of the dreamers or getting double jump. Just so I don't really have to come back here. I don't know if there's anything I need to double jump for here. I don't think so. Charms that I need for the last one. Four more. Damn, really? I have 21? Nice. Might swap out Long Nail for Mark of Pride. Satisfying. Come on. Here we go. I feel like I'm making really good progress. Alright, let me think. This way. I wonder how fast we can kill this guy with Descending Dark. Instantly. Nice. We're gonna go up here, despite me not wanting to, but, you know, gotta do what you gotta do, I guess. Also, because I don't want to have to do this later. Done yet? Yeah, we're done. Okay, cool. Give me, please. Gross. Alright. Now we can leave.
I respawn?
No. What else do we have to do here? There's not too much out there. Is that one? No- oh. Here's something we can do. Some bosses have little rematches. I'll explain more in a moment. Let me just grab the geo that's up here. And these bosses are really fun because they're more difficult, they're faster, and the best part, if you die in it, you don't actually die, because it takes place in the dream world. So here we have the False Knight. One of these guys is mourning him, but we're gonna butcher them mercilessly as usual, and we're gonna go fight him. I believe it's this way. Here we go. So he's gonna hop down. This is the failed champion. He is much faster. Rocks are constantly falling. Also, his shockwaves are twice as high, but don't let that fool you. You can just normally jump over them. As you can see, I died. But not really. The only downside is, now I have no soul. So now I have to go get some more. That's fine. I don't know if there's enemies up there that spawn. No, probably not. So just run over here real quick. Because I think the guys over here, yeah, these guys respawn. When you use the Dream Nail, they give you 33 soul, which is about a third of your main little mask meter thingy in the top left. But yeah, your reward for winning is just a bunch of essence, really. So there's three fights that take place in the dream world like this, where you don't have to worry about consequences in the slightest. There's the Soul Master, who has one, the failed champion here, and one more boss that we haven't even fought yet. I'm not gonna fight for a while, to be honest. That's a bad start. Maybe I should upgrade my nail before attempting this. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. But that's there. Let's see, where's the payload? I can get one from Peaks, the Seer, Rubfather, Colosseum. I'm trying to remember where all the Pale War is. Oh, Mosk, I think, has one. It's 5. I don't remember what the 6th one is. That's fine though. Alright. Get anything cool from you? Yes. Along with some Geo. And some more Geo. And some more Geo. And some more Geo. And some more Geo. Alright, cool. once again almost doubled. Grub song, nice. Alright. Try to go for more stuff in Green Path. No one saw that. As a matter of fact. Boom. You can't prove it. Oh yeah, and also you can randomly get essence from enemies. I could get that Whispering Root, but really, they're not that worth it. Alright, let me think. I've done just about everything here. I could go back to Crystal Peak. I'm gonna head back to the City of Tears. First, swap that out for this one. Oh, I thought of something we can do. It's in the Fungal Wastes. I don't remember where. Let's see. It's past the mantises, I think. Let's see, where am I? We're right there. Yeah, it's over by the bench in the bottom right. Okay. Go that way. Yeah, why not? Quarter is usually over here. But I think it's once you get Mantis Claw, he moves on. Don't quite remember. Alright, here we go. Here. What have we got down here? Acid. And then over here, we've got another room. I don't remember what's over here. Oh, this area?
Go on, Galaka, son.
It's the right, these guys are enemies.
Go on, Galaka, son.
The Moss Prophet.
Go on, go on.
I keep forgetting about this character for reasons I'll show off later, for those who don't know. Although then again, Hollow Knight is almost 5 years old now. Jesus Christ! Is it really 2017 this game came out? Damn. Oh no. Uh-oh. Oh, I did not want to come down here. Oh, I hate this area. Welcome to Deep Nest. Yeah, I don't like this place. And I would very much like it if I were to leave right now. I'm going to do my best to get the hell out of here. definitely stuff to do here. I just don't want to be here. Get the hell out of here, like, please. I will be having exactly none of this, thank you. I just went in a circle. I will say, thank God I have the lantern. Otherwise, I'd be in trouble. Oh man, I did not want to be. I did not want to go here. I have. Like, normally, when I play this game, I gotta, like, mentally prepare myself for this area. Steel soul, that feeling is doubled. I don't even know this area that well. That's how little I actually go here. Fuck, do I leave? Oh, hey. A hot spring. Cool. I think this way is the fungal wastes. Damn it. Don't actually know where I'm going, believe it or not. That's a thing we can't do yet. Alright, so I have a vague idea of where I am. I don't like how loud this area is. Matter of fact, I think it's loud. Fuck. I think it's louder than I am. God damn it. It's like one of the only ways out. Yeah. I'm gonna pretend I know where I'm going. Fake it till you make it, everybody. Not this way. Oh wait. I sat on the bench in the hot spring, didn't I? We're about to find out. I absolutely sat on that bench because I'm an idiot. Damn it. This is fine. I just gotta not die. It's that easy. I knew it! Yeah, you got little mimic enemies like that. Ha! Dumbass. She get for coming to life when you're standing in spikes. Yeah, I don't like this place, if you couldn't already get that. Get me the fuck out of here. Okay, I have a vague idea of where I am, actually. Yeesh. Oh great, this guy. I need him to go away. What, you wanna fight? Hell over here to fight. You son of a bitch. Get over here. Wait, what's up here? Oh. I can just avoid you entirely. Nice. Wish I noticed this path before I wasted all of my soul, but you know. Whatever. Live and you learn, I guess. I should have upgraded my nail before coming here. Well, there is a stag station we can get here. There's like three exits here at the moment for us. There's the tram, which we cannot do yet. There's the stag station, which is a bit away, I think. And then there's an exit to the fungal waste. I'm gonna kill this dude because I think there's a thing here that I want. Over here, maybe? Oh, hey, there's a grub up there. Is it here? Here it is. I'm surprised I found this already. Welcome to the Weaver's Den. Where's this asshole? There we go. Oh god! Okay, we're good. That's an egg. This dude. Oh wait, this guy's dead, I think. Yeah, that one's dead. Let's see. There we go. Weaver song. I think no one. Maybe I'll just do this. And then there's a weaver, and they're gone. So they're not all dead, just mostly dead. I think that grub is real. Oh, well, there goes that dude. Oh god. Let's see if I can rescue that grub real quick. I forgot that those guys did double damage. I am not taking any chances. Back to the bench. I am roughly 3 hours in. I'm not losing progress now. Besides, we got a charm out of that, so that's good. That'll never not be amusing to me. Aw, I didn't land on the spikes. Is that one real? Is that random when they're fake and when they're real? What the hell? hell out of here with that. Alright, so yeah, good to know the big guys do double damage. Or two masks worth, rather. Nope. To the stag station as fast as possible. Get the hell out of here. I'm gonna avoid that guy because I do not feel like fighting him. If I hadn't upgraded nail, that's one thing. But I have a partially upgraded one. Which is better than nothing, I'll tell you that much. But still. There we go. Oh, I hear the dog making noise. Let's go this way. Is that the Weaver's done? Probably. I don't actually know. Oh no, go away, please. Now, one of my problems with this area is that there's rooms that'll just constantly spawn enemies. And that's no good. No, stop it. Alright. Once I get out of here, I'm probably gonna end the video. Yeah, you see that? He just kinda spawned out of nowhere. Here we go, here's the grub. I got it. Don't know why it's all the way down here, but you know. Not gonna worry about that. Whispering group. Where the hell am I? Where am I going? Area. Okay, here we go. I know where I am. Maybe not. Maybe I don't know where I am. Kinda know where I am, kinda not. Kinda don't. Down this way. Shout out to the spikes that are right there. Okay, I know exactly where. Oh god, god damn it! That's what I get for trying to rush my way through here. Here we go. The distant village. We're gonna. This is where one of the dreamers is, actually. Right in here, in fact. But I'm not doing that yet. I'm going to do as much as I can before getting double jump, and before getting the dreamers. Because once I do, it makes things really inconvenient. Get me out of here, please. I don't want to be here. I think I'll go to... Where will I go? Go to Queen Station. Because there was that thing I said I was gonna do in the Fungal Wastes. Alright. So not that way. Over by the Mantis Village. But I think I'll wait till next time. If you enjoyed this video and want to see more, leave a like and comment down below. And I will see you guys next time. Have a good one.